Hi, Milo.
Mrs. Nuland?
We've got a problem. Do you remember our great country promised you many years in power? Ignore corruption and poverty and unemployment. Your country could become part of NATO. But just take a look around. What's happening? People hate you, Milo. They want you to go. And we can't help you any. No one can, Milo.